Welcome to Up Up Down Down. It's your host Austin Creed, and today we're getting big wool in that virtual reality. That Until Dawn, Burst of Blood. I know that's what we've been playing because it's the funniest to watch people play. Okay, here we go.
I'm gonna pull this out some. I'm gonna push this button and pull it around your head.
Ooh, okay.
I got a big head too. Wow.
Giant head.
Yeah, your head is really big.
It's a big head.
Okay, so we're gonna tighten it up a little bit. Your thumb right here. This pushes it closer to you. Okay. Are you in?
Yeah.
You in close enough?
Oh yeah.
See everything?
Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna hand you this.
It's already
you're not,
funny.
You're not putting like my hand or that.
No.
Is my left hand okay?
Your left hand is fine. Okay. So do what it says right here.
Yes.
Extend
your arms like the model, then press.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
There you go.
I did it.
I'm gonna put these headphones on you, okay?
Yes, sir. Should I stay seated?
Yes, stay seated. Look to your right. Level select.
It just says new story.
Look to your right again.
Oh, I didn't even know I was there. I thought we were just in here. And if I kept turning, snap.
Bro, it's 360. Look up.
Oh my God. Oh. It's all around me. Hello. Wow. I thought the screen was just here.
Oh wow. Okay, so
right, yes, okay,
so
yes.
Click on the where is it? The Haunted Lodge.
Yes, sir.
Or sorry, click right. Do you see the right arrow?
Yeah.
Click that.
Ooh, I did it.
I think.
Nightmare Descent.
No, you can. Which, do you want to do the first level or the second level?
What do you suggest?
I think I could do the first level. Fine, it's fine.
Can I do the fifth level?
No, we haven't done that. Fine.
You're back in the day, did this thing with five guy next to you.
Go to the arrow, the left arrow.
Left? Okay.
Left arrow. Which you're holding guns in your hand.
Oh!
So you feel your index fingers? Those are triggers.
Oh, don't shoot him. It ran up on me.
Oh, God, this is good.
Also, brothers are playing UFC over here. That's what the click clack is.
Click clicking.
So, E, we can see what you see on the TV as you move your head around, okay?
Yeah.
So this guy's talking to him.
I mostly not.
Trying to hug him?
Yeah. Am I supposed to shoot this bottom thing?
Oh. It's like a little tutorial, right?
Just getting started.
So it's like 3 or 4 minutes of just easing you in, showing you how to shoot stuff. So it's good that everyone's here to watch this part so they don't want to play this part again.
Big double clown.
I don't know why he's holding these guns like this.
Cause that's how I shoot!
We're trying to kill ants?
Look at
this little thing floating
in
there.
How he looks in the screen. It's hilarious. Straight on.
Oh, this is scary. I'm in a dark tunnel now.
I don't know why. This is so amazing.
Oh, no. Oh, is that a baby? A baby head!
Oh, man. Oh, no, man. I don't like this at
this
all.
Oh, this is bad.
You can look to your left and your right. You have flashlights on your guns.
Oh, that's cool.
So you can move the guns around.
Oh, and I can see more when I put the flashlights on. Oh, look at the sky! I thought it was indoors.
You go, a little target practice for you.
Oh, man.
I'm really bad with my left.
Yeah, you're not good with either.
Well, wow. I mean, could you go easy on a brother?
There you go.
Seven or eight.
Pew, 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 pew.
There you go.
Uh-oh.
Did you get him?
He looks so funny. Why does he look so funny?
Because he's holding his elbows up.
Oh, sideways not good. That's not a good idea. Oh, man.
Killing
you're
it.
No, I'm not.
You're killing it.
Oh.
There he is.
There you go.
I'm sliding by.
Okay.
Okay.
Ah. When you come back, we'll get Batman.
Oh, this is so funny.
Is it loud in your headphones right now?
No.
No?
It's loud enough, but not too loud.
Claudio, do you see the white thing? There's a plus button. Okay. Do these headphones have volume on them?
I mean, I can hear. It's loud enough. Oh! What the hell? Oh, shuck. What are you looking for?
Anything, because you don't have enough.
Oh, yeah, I need to come up.
You got to pick it. Roller coaster's going up.
Yep.
Oh, slow.
Was that a baby?
Maybe.
Why are you sprawled up so like that?
Looks like you're trying to slide out of the ringy.
Nothing's happening. I don't like this. Something's gonna happen. Something bad.
Nice knowing you, kid.
Oh, no. How's your stomach feel?
It feels fine.
Okay.
That first drop, I felt like I was actually on a roller coaster.
Yeah, right?
And I'm feeling these turns. Is someone actually moving me?
You gotta move your head. There you go.
You're good at that one.
Lean back.
Oh! Okay, so the bad guy just changed the course of the track, so now you're going somewhere you're not supposed to go.
Oh. Oh!
That's your ass! Keep your guns up!
Oh no.
Remember, you got flashlights on your guns. Remember that, you're right. I actually haven't played this one. I played the demo of this, and I had my friend play it yesterday, and it's hilarious. Because when things go down, it gets very serious.
How long until he gets finished?
He's shooting hands.
Remember, reload.
I got it. I'm good.
Look at me shooting.
This is thunder and lightning. He's freaking out.
If something attacks on the ground, you will have no chance. Anything on the ground, you will mash.
Quiet, baby.
It's okay, so. You want to get hit?
Oh. Oh! 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 Oh!
Chance of hitting him if you're pointing the gun at him.
I'm trying.
Let's really shoot those things.
He's like in the Wild West. He's trying to make him dance. You know what I mean? Yeah,
that's right.
Dance, motherfucker.
Dance, puppet.
Get your ass
out. Get down. Get down. Why? Oh, Simon!
It's taxing, mentally. The VR is real life.
It feels real.
You've been killing it. Crushing it with your downward gun stance.
Hey, you don't need to lie.
No.
That train track.
Look, it's not as easy as it looks. For me, at least. You know. Sorry my daddy wasn't a marksman.
And ready?
It's the end?
You're almost there.
Uh-oh. When's this get scary?
Is there more? That's the end of the stage.
Okay, I'm done, right?
Yeah. How you feel?
Spent.
It's okay.
Oh, man.
You ready?
I don't know.
Your first experience in VR?
Yeah.
Thoughts? Tell the people what you thought.
I'm a little traumatized. I know it's not real, but it just...
Is it?
I'm telling you, that first drop felt like I was actually on a roller coaster. Things just popping in and out. Hell of a game.
So you enjoyed it?
It was fun.
Good.
It was just that one part at the end that took me by surprise. The rest of it, there would be more. Supposed to be scary, right?
Who let you play the first easiest, non-scariest stage?
That was the easiest?
Yes.
I think I'm good then.
We'll work on your gun technique.
But there's that one that one right. Yeah. It's hard to learn off the gun because I can't. Sometimes you can't see the gun.
Yeah,
shooting like properly in the angles. You like my? Is that the proper approach?
I mean, it worked for you. It worked for you. You got to see.
Right.
That's passing.
Yeah, I passed.
So that's good.
That's yeah.
Good. So okay. Congratulations. Thank Give you. It a feed. That's great. Congratulations. Okay, that's Biggie's first experience in PSVR.
Yes.
Especially like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Most importantly, make sure you always and forever keep it tight.
Keep it tight.
I gotta go wipe this thing down.
Wipe it down.
Yeah.
Daddy said keep it tight.
Oh, you doing this?
Well, I mean, we're here.
Go ahead.
You know, many years ago, a young man, a young Xavier Woods came to me and he said, I got a problem. It's just too loose. And I said, Woodsy! I said, what's the problem? And he said, well, it's loose. I'm not sure why it's loose. And I said, you know, damn well, you got to tighten up. And I said, Woods, come over here. I said, Woods, get in there. I said, Woods, let me see you tighten it up. And what'd you do? What'd you do? Give him a demonstration. The people want a demonstration. Let's reenact what happened those many years ago.
How'd that go? How'd that go? Is that awesome?
It was some. And I said, okay. Okay, that's tight. But is it tight enough?
Don't do that. Don't.
I said, get it tight once. Get back in here and get it tighter. That ain't tight enough. I said it can be a little more tighter. Yeah, just a little tighter. Yeah, and a little more tighter. It's almost tight enough. You're almost there. Yeah. And there you go. Always and forever is tight. It's me, your uncle, and your daddy. Woods came a long way with his tightness, because once it was loose, but now he is tight. Show him how tight you are.
I just showed him.
You show him. Well, show him again.
You show him how tight you are. You In this.
Keep it tight.
It's done.
Your uncle and your daddy. I'm not done yet. I'm rambling. Don't you see me rambling?
Blowing out all the audio. It's so loud. So close.
I don't think we got it. Adjust. We'll fix it in post.
You can't fix that. You don't even know what that means.
I don't. I just say words that I've heard before.
Keep it tight.
That's done.